Hi gamers, after creating the video about the most awaited Metroidvania games in this 2024, now it's time to talk about the most awaited roguelike games in this 2024. If you're a fan of the action roguelike genre, then this video is for you. So, without further ado, let's get started. Artifact Seeker is an upcoming 3D roguelike survivor RPG set in the continent of Aurorium, which has been invaded by the Void Demon Lord. The game offers bullet heaven roguelike gameplay with smooth and stylish controls and tower climbing adventure. The games combine action RPG, adventure RPG, and JRPG elements to provide a diverse and engaging experience. Riftstorm is an upcoming top-down co-op action shooter game from Indonesia where you play as an elite secret agent who fights supernatural creatures. Players control different agents with unique skills and weapon specialties and receive stat buffs when using their specific weapons. The game is designed to be a seamless roguelite with mechanics that allows for smooth progression between stages. End of Backworld. It is a roguelike shooter action game with anime-style graphics. You become an agent of Special Academy, killing mutants with different weapons like pistols, shotguns, and rifles. In addition to ranged combat, you can also engage in melee combat with a katana. Players can choose from a variety of characters, each with their own weapons and skills to battle mutants and other threats. Hellskate is a skateboarding action roguelite game where players grind, perform tricks, and chain combos to power up their attacks and defeat monsters. You can combine and upgrade different weapons and gear to suit your playstyle as you fight. It has been described as creepy and cool and offers a blend of skateboarding and fighting mechanics, making it an intriguing addition to the roguelite genre. Into the Necrovale is a dark fantasy undead kingslaying RPG that takes place in a world where the dead have risen and form a kingdom called the Necrovale. The game features a real-time combat system with various weapons, spells, and skills. Players must be clever with their builds to survive the dangers of the Necrovale, where a thousand generations of villains and criminals have been banished. The game is not a really roguelike. Some of the levels are procedurally generated, but when you die, you don't lose any items or anything. Afterblast is an upcoming FPS roguelite action game that features dynamic gameplay with randomly generated dungeons. The game includes permanent death with gameplay progression, a variety of weapons, and dozens of items that make its run unique. Additionally, the game offers co-op play, allowing players to team up and beat challenges together. Sword Seri is an upcoming roguelike action RPG that features a variety of magical swords with unique abilities. The game's combat combines Souls-like action with swords-based magic. Players will face challenging enemies and bosses in different biomes. The game also features passive relics that provide additional bonuses and modifiers. The game's difficulty is challenging and requires quick reaction and strategic choices. Yasha: Legends of the Demon Blade is an upcoming action RPG with roguelike elements. The game is set in the Edo period of Japan, where you can play as different characters with unique weapons and stories. You will face various demons and uncover the truth behind the chaos by the Nine-Tailed Fox. What sets Yasha apart are stunning graphics, fluid combat, multiple upgrade options, and secret areas to explore. Deathless is an upcoming cooperative action roguelite game that will test your skills and teamwork. If you love Vampire Survivors or Soulstone Survivor, I think you will love this game. Your survival depends on combining devastating spells, tactical using powerful weapons, and making quick decisions. This game is a fresh take on the roguelike formula, fusing addictive combat, extensive customization options, diverse playstyle with beautiful environments to explore. Atomic Picnic is an upcoming co-op third-person shooter roguelike set in a post-apocalyptic world where adventurers called loners explore the wasteland for loot, fame, and glory. The game features up to 4 players online co-op, Bloodhaven-inspired combat and various upgrades that can change the gameplay. I'm very excited about this game, which is comparable to Crab Champions and Rigs of Rain. Wizard of Legend 2 is an upcoming roguelite sequel to the first game, set in a fantastic world of magic and myth. Same like the predecessor, you will play as a wizard trying to prove yourself worthy of the chalice of immortality. The game offers a thrilling and engaging gameplay that combines fast-paced action, strategic depth, and stunning visuals. The game also features cooperative play for up to 4 players, allowing players to work together and share their unique abilities to overcome challenges. Mullet Mad Jack is an upcoming single-player fast-paced first-person shooter that immerses players in a classic anime setting. The game's story revolves around Mullet Mad Jack, a moderator who fights against the Robillionaires, a group of super-rich AI robots who rule the world. You must kill enemies to reveal 10 seconds of life and reach the top of the tower where the mysterious masterminds behind the Robillionaires are hiding. Gatekeeper is an upcoming fast-paced roguelite shooter game where players go on a quest to find the stolen heart of the universe and battle machine enemies. You can choose from several playable characters with unique abilities, skills, and collect over 100 different items that change the gameplay. You can play solo or team up with friends in co-op mode to overcome challenges. Mortal Ride is an upcoming third-person action RPG featuring Souls-like combat, roguelite, and dungeon crawlers genre. You play as the wielder of the ancient godstone dagger, which allows you to embody resurrected champions and fight with swappable abilities and items. You must explore the ruins, fight terrifying creatures, and reclaim the land. The game focuses on characters with unique abilities and up to 5 players co-op. Rogue Soulstone is an upcoming fast-paced action roguelike RPG game with challenging gameplay. The game is being developed by Gamesmithing Limited, a studio that also develops Soulstone Survivors. The gameplay involves collecting powerful artifacts and learning spells to create powerful synergies, decimating hordes of corrupt souls, facing titanic bosses, dying, upgrading, and trying again with a new build. Sons of Valhalla is an upcoming game that combines side-scrolling combat with best-building strategy in a pixel art Viking world. You play as Thorald Olafsson, a warrior seeking revenge on the Earl who burned down his home, stole his beloved, and fled to England. The gameplay involves building and upgrading your stronghold, recruiting and training warriors, and engaging in battles with enemy forces. Deep Rock Galactic Rogue Core is an upcoming game that is a sequel to the popular co-op FPS Deep Rock Galactic. The game follows a team of 4 dwarven reclaimers as they explore procedurally generated caves on the surface, encountering hostile creatures and collecting valuable resources. The game features 100 destructible environments, allowing players to shape their terrain to their liking. Streets of Rage 2 is an upcoming game that is a sequel to the popular Streets of Rage, a crazy immersive RPG sandbox set in a fast randomly generated open world. In the game, you can fight, sneak, hack, farm, build, steal, solo, or with friends. The game will feature dozens of classes, weapons, gadgets, vehicles, and buildings, as well as a procedurally generated world that changes every time you play. Rotwood is an upcoming game that is a 1-4 player hack and slash dungeon crawler with roguelike elements. You and your friends can explore and fight your way through a mess of dense forests and vicious vegetation, crafting new weapons and armor from the spoils of your adventure. The game is not yet available on Steam, but you can add it to your wishlist or join the Open Alpha. Windblown is a new game from Motion Twin, the creators of Dead Cells. It is a roguelike action platformer that lets you dive through the sky and fight against the Sentinel of the Vortex. You can use different weapons with unique abilities and effects, and customize them by absorbing the memories of fallen warriors. You can also play with up to 2 friends in co-op mode and explore the open world of ever-changing island in the sky. Killer Bean is a third-person shooter that puts you in the role of Killer Bean, a rogue assassin who takes out the threats in this world one bullet at a time. The game has a procedurally generated story that changes every time you start a new campaign, making each session unique and unpredictable. The game offers an addictive platform shooter experience with 29 levels of intense gameplay. Morbid Metal is a game that is currently in development by Screen Juice, a solo indie developer. It is a hack and slash action roguelite where you can shape-shift into 4 different characters to slaughter enemies with powerful combos. You can switch characters in real time to unleash your power and fight your way through hordes of deadly machines and intense bosses in various environmental biomes. The game promises to deliver a challenging and satisfying experience for fans of the action genre. Hyper Light Breaker is a 3D co-op action RPG with roguelite elements, takes place in an open world with procedurally generated world. The gameplay is fast-paced, skill-based combat and exploration. You can choose from different classes of breakers, each with their own abilities and weapons, and also you can customize your loadout to suit your playstyle. The game features team up with up to 3 other players online to explore, where you will encounter various enemies, bosses, secret and valuable loot. Deep Rock Galactic Survivor is an upcoming game that is a spin-off of the first-person shooter Deep Rock Galactic. It is a single-player survivor-like auto shooter where you play as a dwarf on a solo mission to mine ore, shoot enemies, and unlock upgrades. The game is anticipated to launch on Windows in the first quarter of 2024. Hades 2, the sequel to the award-winning roguelike dungeon crawler, continues its mythic journey in the underworld. The gameplay of Hades 2 is similar to the original Hades, but with some new features and improvement. Now you will control the princess of the underworld, who can use various weapons, abilities, and boons from the gods to fight her way through randomly generated levels. The game also has a rich story that unfolds as you interact with the characters and explore the world. So that's it for today. What do you think about this list? If you know another best roguelike games in this 2024 that you think deserve a spot in this list, you can tell us in the comment section below. And if you enjoy this video, please like the video and make sure subscribe if you don't want to miss another great list. Thank you for watching and see you in the next video.